This place is known as the Runic Highlands. History states that runes were embedded here, where chaos holds no sway. But now, all that has changed. Our steps should be filled with caution.
You've been here before.
I know only what the Moogles have told me. I tread here for the first time. I long desired to travel the world, but wanderlust was a luxury I could ill afford.
Have you ever been out of the castle at all?
I must confess, my life has been a trifle sheltered. But saying I've never left isn't accurate either.
Trust me, you'll get sick of it soon enough. I'll grab their attention. Then you can see the sights.
Go back to the land from whence you came.
Are you hurt?
You got here in a hurry.
I suppose so. You fought on my behalf, so I could not help but worry for your safety.
Your job is to act regal. That's all people expect.
I am not sure what you mean. I can be more than a burden on your shoulders.
That's so.
I could not stay by you were I not prepared to fight.
I can handle things. You stay safe.
Do you not believe me or not trust me?
You're a princess. Think of what would happen at the castle should you fall in battle. Don't want people to despair.
I most humbly thank you for your largesse. Such scenic landscapes heal both the heart and the mind, do they not? Yet I know this place.
Isn't this your first time here?
It is, but there's a familiar warmth. I wish I could say exactly why.
I've had a similar experience as well. When I first arrived in Palamecia, the wind blowing through my hair reminded me of home. It shouldn't have. I've lost all memories of there.
But the land isn't the only thing here that comforts me. I know that this is the first time that we have traveled together, but I cannot help feeling that I have strolled through the rays of sun here. alongside someone dear to me.
Princess, while you still can.
My future is mine to create. The ley line should be seen. Ethereal forces come to my aid.
power.
An interview. Close your eyes for eternity. Your turn.
Thank you.
Mechanical Fuhrer unleashed. Is at hand. magical fury unleashed. Be gone! Unleashed!
The ley line ship once more.
What is this?
Princess! Princess Sarah! Princess Sarah, we have been lost ever since you embarked on your journey with no one to guide us. If we cannot gaze upon your visage, then we cannot die. We cannot live, Princess Sarah. We need the light of hope that only you can bring.
We must best Chaos. It is the only way to save these unfortunate souls. Come, we have dallied too long.
Thank you. augmenting elemental flux. Mystical Fuhrer unleashed.
About the castle.
I don't understand. Why?
I know. But you couldn't predict how they would react. I'm sure you'll get used to it eventually.
I suppose.
If you're worried, you could always turn back.
That is what you wish of me?
It's your choice.
And if you were to choose, what would you do?
It's not for me to say.
It would set my mind at ease were you to make my choice and remove all doubt.
And tell you to go?
I did not say that.
Obviously not for me, so who wrote it?
It's signed by... Oh my!
What's wrong?
It's nothing. Oh no!
At hand. Fate. Enough. It will flow into me. Your time here. Fate. Energies collide.
Don't worry about what's happening at the castle. Those left behind live to fight against chaos. You cannot continue to blame yourself. You saw as much as I the bravery and valor that they displayed as they fought their utmost.
And I also saw how they struggled as they breathed their last. One of my most solemn duties as nobility is to not shy away. I must witness their sacrifices with my own eyes. And I pledge to do exactly that. But leaving you and returning will accomplish nothing. For another one of my duties is to be with you as you fight to the bitter end.
Bitter end? I have no intention of dying that easily.
Yes, I want you to remain hale and hearty.
Yeah.